So people always ask me, why don't you do the challenges? Well, I'm not allowed to do the challenges while I'm there and during the challenge, because if I got hurt, then there'd be 60 people out of work, right? So they were like, no, insurance, insurance, insurance. And I'm like, okay, cool. But can I come back after the season's done filming and knock this cliff jump out? They were like, yeah. They're like, if you want to hike all the way back up there, it's like, all right, cool. So I did that. Because I overheard somebody saying, like, I don't see you up there doing it, you know what I mean? And I'm like, man, they just won't let me. So I had to go up there and bust out crow, which is a yoga pose that I do, to handstand. And the guy said he never saw anybody do that before, but go ahead, give it a shot. And it's like, all right, I'm in. So that's what happened. But to everybody that's happy that I went up there and knocked that out, just know that I would do a lot more.